Greetings, travelers, and welcome to another episode of Let's Play The Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild, presented by Draco Breach. Oh boy. Major test of strength. Which means that this guy will have three weapons. One of them could be a shield. Okay, you have a shield. Oh, that's good. That's actually possibly worst case scenario. I didn't realize how damaged that was. You next. Okay, so you have a sword and an axe. Whoa. Get out of the way. Get out of the way. You're spinning again, so get you here. Hopefully. Okay. Really? Come on. Wow, that... He is quick on the shield. Why? Oh boy. Axe. I somehow avoided that, I don't know how. Okay. Oh, hello. I'm gonna spin again. I think the axe... Whoa, okay. That was a bad idea. Gonna spin, or are you going to? You're gonna spin, okay. Rats, okay, he's not dead yet. But okay, you're going into this phase. Okay. I am way too early. Okay. Oh, that's good. Okay. Got him. Oh, wow. Okay. Oh, you're new. I didn't realize that. And you're new. I haven't taken pictures of these, so I may as well. Oh, that... There it is. Okay, go back to this. And what does this major test of strength have for me? A knight's halberd. Okay, so... That happened. That shrine definitely happened. Oh, subverted the prophecy of ruin. Name begotten Hylia, I bestow upon you this spirit orb. That took a good 7 minutes, wow. When the guardians are tough, the guardians are tough. And that was number 4? Oh, wow, number 2. Wow, I am not keeping track. Really, I thought I had, oh well. May the goddess smile upon you. Okay, so... Actually, I wanted to... Does this? It does. Wait, ha 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 ha. Okay. I wanted to look at the album again because I remembered that there was a shrine, but I didn't remember that. I didn't think it was this one. I was just like, wait a minute, maybe I should look at the album and see if there's any memories that I can find, and sure enough I can, because there's one right here.
I made it clear that I'm not in need of an escort. It seems seems I'm the only one with a mind of my own. I, the person in question, am fine, regardless of the king's orders. Return to the castle and tell that to my father, please.
Okay, somebody's getting tired of having an escort. Okay. I think that's the first time in a while that I've accessed a memory without the stealth armor on. Okay. Okay. Oh, you. Did you alert the, nope, you didn't. Okay. So I got that one. I have a general idea where that is. General idea. That's in Hyrule Castle. I have a general idea where that is. You... wait... wasn't that... around here? Oh, I wish I had a better idea where that was. I mean, the only thing that I can think of is to just travel to stables and see if a painter there knows. Oh, now that I'm this close, I want to go ahead and do it. What are you? Okay, you're just a Korok seed challenge. Okay. With a wolf. Only one of you again. What is up with that? That's not all of you. Okay, you are here. The forest dweller's bow is damaged. Okay. I don't think I have a picture of that, so... Are you running away? I think you are. Yep, you are. That bird is getting awfully close, though, isn't it? Yeah, that is a lot of malice. Anything of note? Those ruins, but I've been up there. Are those metal rocks? Nope, that is ore. Oh, Hello. Please, listen to my story, sure. Great Fairy Kesa. This place was once a beautiful spring, but time passed, fewer blah blah blah, blah blah blah. I'm nearly powerless, I beg your help, please, blah blah blah. 10,000. You're expensive. And I lost track of what I was doing. No, I didn't. It's right over here. Luminous. So these are luminous stones. Okay. Except it's daylight, so you can't see that they are. Okay. And I got distracted, so I'm at a lower elevation than I was before. Good going. Good going. Should be able to make that plateau. There's got to be a way to get a bunch of rupees really quickly in this game. If they're going to have a miss 10,000 rupees there. Did I hear one behind me? Really? Really, buddy? There's one behind me now. And I am glad that Bokoblin has zero awareness of what's behind him. Might want to put on my stealth clothes, considering malice usually means plenty of Ganon's forces. And considering that that's a black Bokoblin, that might be a good idea. Oh, that bubbling sound of the malice, too. Well, isn't this a lovely backdrop? Well, unfortunately, this is going to be it for today. So, for the time being, this will be Draco Breach reporting out. God bless, and safe travels.